with words by Peretz and music from Michal Gelbart shows you the other side of the possibilities. This poem is one of a cycle of children's poems that Peretz wrote for orphans after World War I. The song was sung in the Yiddish schools in Europe and in this country. And it's just so lovely. Just think of the context. It says, a little tree stands in the field. It has green branches, and a bird sits on one. It closes its little eyes, and on the green branches grows a golden apple. Close, my child, your eyes, a blessing on your little head. On the green branches, the little birdies are already asleep, and their mother sings to them, ah, ah, it's a still night, ah. Steve.